So the question here is asking that what is the basis of open ocean food webs that provides the